I was introduced to it by a Taiwanese friend, and I went all the way to Taiwan. It tasted the real thing from the original place. And I always liked it ever since, and I keep on drinking it.
Beautiful. Superb. Wonderful. Everybody loves it.
Fairly infrequently when I come to the market.
About once a week.
Once a week.
Every time I come to town.
Just about every day, even in the morning, and then sometimes at lunch.
Twice in my life.
Really? When was the first time you had this?
5 minutes ago.
Beyond that, I have no real idea.
Now I don't.
Any guesses?
This shop opened since the year 2000. Normally people come to Chinatown, they will try something different. Most of the material is all from Taiwan. Formula was a little bit different. It's because Australia's people like sweeter. The bubble doesn't really mean the pearl. This black one is called pearl.
Oh, so this is not the bubble?
Yeah, this is pearl. The bubble is when you shake it, there's a mixed air and water. The bubble is mean that. Normal people saw that this is a bubble, but it's not. For the pearl, better to eat within 3 hours after you make it.
Okay.
Yeah. So it tastes more fresh and chewy.
Okay.
Yeah. And the other thing is that if you want to make tea at your house, just cook it and don't put sugar first. Yeah. Put sugar when you want to drink.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
And so you can choose. You can try many different ways. Maybe some people like sweeter. Some people like.
You said you don't know how this bubble tea, but if you have chance, will you try it?
If I have a chance and the money, sure, I will try it.
Okay.
And is it vegetarian?
Yeah, in Australia.
No, is it vegetarian?
Yeah, it is vegetarian.
Oh,
yeah.
So bubble tea is Australian? I thought it was some Chinese something thing.
No.
It's Australian.
Yeah.
Oh, bubble tea is Australian.
Vegetarian!
What the
not Australian, okay?